Hey guys, Vaus here, and welcome to JGBigger.wad.
That sounds fun.
Actually, it's better than if.wad. I mean, it's not very hard.
I can see that you get a berserk pack instantly.
I mean, yeah, hopefully I get a berserk pack because this wad actually has no ammo whatsoever. Ammo, what's that? What's ammo?
Yeah, who needs it?
Oh, and by the way, I'm using Redoom. Made by the kids on the forum. It's actually pretty good. I never used it much, but it's a good bundle of like animation for weapons, a lot of sounds, Gibbs.
Yes, it's awesome if you use Berserk. It just feels so right.
And sometimes we get some pretty nice stuff with Gibbs. You see, there's plenty of occasion for Gibbs in this video. And I'm also using some music quad the out guy made. One of, but not.
So you're gonna be cheating like a little baby this time too?
No.
Good.
I think I might ID clip once if I fell in a freaking pit that can't get out. Oh.
Yeah, okay, yeah, sure, that's just.
Yeah, but I don't think that happens in this one.
Well, you already fell into a poison pit at the start, so...
Yeah, but I just jumped out, I was like, fuck this! Yeah, something you need to be fixed, pits, you fell off and you just die if you can't jump.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't map 3, so...
So this map, if I'm alright, has some settings like, as a team, is psychedelic, so nothing makes sense. Or the textures are like random.
Yeah, I can see that. It's like doors that are made of walls from Wolfenstein and stuff.
And for some reason, the enemy's choice in this level are demons, shengunners, nazis, and a shit ton of lost souls, okay, and concubines.
And this room is made of elevators.
No revenants, no like barons, hell knights, almost no normal zombies. I mean, I don't know why, because I didn't change most of the settings, it's all the same level. Hmm. So I don't know why I chose this enemy. Well,
at least most of them have low health. That's good when you're fisting.
I mean, yeah, it's kinda good it got these enemies because you get so few ammo, at least they're not too bad. If I got like revenants and...
Oh no, I got hit by a demon.
But throw swords are so gay, oh my god. I'm just like, no. I'm not...
It's funny, you can play baseball with them. Just hit them when they...
yeah, it's not easy actually. There's a way they hit you, but I guess, yeah. Need to add that baseball weapon.
Doomarine needs no.
Lost
oh no, he needs no baseball bat. He just punches the ball.
Yeah,
but gives it. That's why nobody wants to play
baseball
with him. He just gives the ball all the time.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just thinking about a mod that would just be multiplayer baseball, with just baseball like Lost Souls. And... I have no clue about the rules of baseball, but why not?
Yeah, I guess you like hit the ball with the bat and then you run around in a circle.
Yeah, something like that. I mean, you can move the run part and just keep the punching. That's only good part.
Yeah, just make it a punching mode. Yeah. We call it baseball. And fool all the Americans.
Yeah, Americans on your city games.
Then release that same identical mode and call it football.
It's the same thing. Yeah, Gibbs!
Yes.
For some reason, even you get the same amount of Gibbs, sometimes you choose like, it would go like really close Gibbs, like in Rise of the Triads. Sometimes it won't. I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah. Well, it would probably wear a thing if they had ludicrous Gibbs all the time.
Yeah, I guess. And I know you see the ammo, like I have a Baron, fight a Baron here, if I didn't fist it, I would have to use like half my rockets I found there. And I have like 20 chairs. That's... And the textures make no sense.
Miss some monsters.
Who cares? Just... Look at this fucking... Why is this doors making worse? I mean... I don't know. And so it's poison.
Poison.
Oh, and the map name is awesome. Don't feed the demons, yes. So, one thing that I really hate about Obliged 2, which is not hate, but not remade, is that... So you see, you can put the weapon settings so like, I love it, and everyone yep. Chooses that, But actually it sucks because in every map you can't get more than two weapons. Usually there's only one.
Oh.
Then if you put things at the max, which is gay. And this level I don't have a berserk pack, so this is going to be interesting.
Yeah.
And texture swords make no sense.
Yeah, they got some flashlights for them.
I love the doors, it's just rock wall. That's a door.
Nice.
I guess that's what you get for picking psychedelic. J.G. Beagle. I hate you all for what you did to me.
Hey, so you'd have made him do it.
Yeah, I was thinking of that, but or at least made the people that chose the thing commentate on them, but like, oh no, there's a microphone. an effort as well.
Yeah.
Mainly effort.
Effort is a big part of LP.
Yeah. I mean, running a thread for more than one fucking year.
Yeah.
Half the time without updating it. That's our war. I don't know. Oh, and this room is going to be extremely hard on AOT. This room which I just did there, and like a lot of Nazis. Nazis can be in AOT, I'll be playing later. Very easy or extremely tough, and very powerful, like with its kind of weapon and stuff. And I died a few times this level on AOT.
Ouch.
But on Doom, it's not too bad. You just ignore enemies because, like, oh hey, I could demon at some room with just one health back. Just
yes. Yeah. This is a waste of ammo.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm the same, like, oh, enemies, yeah. Shoot them, maybe not.
Hey, there's some ammo there.
Yeah! I'm not trying to do this with, well, killing everyone, but you just run out of ammo.
Okay, what's the
hell
is this?
Oh, the floor! So, yeah, look at this texture. The ground. Oblige level maker, oblige level maker, oblige level maker.
That's...
I don't know what to say about that.
Hey, more of it.
So, and the music, like I said, it's a music pack made by the guy that made AOT, the main guy.
Okay.
And these musics are made from one guy called, what's the name of it? Something like Mark A. Pullen. And it's funny because this guy made mods for Doom before. So, that's...
Okay.
Like the Total Conversion called Axe, something like that. Made and was one of who made it before, and the guy who made Zen Dynamics is making a new version of it.
Yay!
And that's exit. I'm like, yeah, let's look around if I can find for more armor because I really need that.
Yeah.
And I have Barons and Gagunimans, so fuck that.
You actually have a rocket launcher?
Yeah, but I don't get any rockets anymore, so I'm just keeping them for some part. I'm going to really need them.
Alright.
It's an alpha.
Yeah. Those tackles are making strange noises.
Yes, it's not a good change. I don't know, we found this sound. So I've been using the Doom Wars too. I don't know why. I don't even know where this sound is coming from, but yeah. And yeah, this map, the only weapon you get is this chainsaw. So if you play that from the start, yeah, it sprouts in the air and like.
It's a magic chainsaw. It's your wand, Harry.
Yeah, magic chainsaw is the best chainsaw. At least I have a chainsaw for like demons. That's still very bad to for the pack. But yeah.
Lost souls.
Oh,
everything if you're not a pussy. Okay, maybe not monkey bar.
No, I don't throw monkey bar with chainsaw. It just doesn't work.
Yeah.
Berserk, monkey bar, yeah, you can. It's tricky, but you can. Well, after that, rockets and missing after that. I'm like, no, fuck this. Well, it's just like a night band, who cares?
Oh, you've been obliged, so.
Yeah, obliged. This room makes me laugh like fuck, I don't know why, because obliged on those fucking world. Yeah, you playing some shitty maps, you got obliged.
Yeah.
Because that's pretty much what I was feeling when I saw that. Actually got two blue armors on this map, I don't know why.
Yeah.
It's really like random. Even if you crunk people into the max, you don't see... I mean, yeah, actually, yeah. in Eve does what you see, like armors, it will be like
yes, armors and soul spheres and everything.
Yeah, here you just get really nothing. It's very sad. Yeah. Not probably, nothing. Yeah. Clearly not enough for like killing all these enemies.
Heard some homing noises from the revenants.
Yeah, that's Freedom that does that. It's actually very good to know if it's an homing like Messiah.
Yeah.
To us.
Can be hard to tell sometimes when you're shooting them from far away.
Yeah. This map is a dig with keys to, like, I found the blue door, but I think the blue door is a gear key that's used before. Before we found a red door, and I think you found the red key. It's red. Yeah, it's blue door or something like that. I mean, it's pretty retarded. Thanks, Obrash. I keep having demons sneaking up on me somehow.
Yeah, they're stealthy.
Yeah.
It's so hard to see.
No, they're just like going behind me while I'm just opening these doors.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, and the lava somehow on this map, when you step on it, you just get damaged instantly. I don't know how the setting for that works, but yeah, just step on it for half a second and bam. Okay, it looks like 30 points. No, just 20, not 20, but yeah, 20 with armor, I guess.
Yeah. Like normal.
And look, this map for a second.
Ooh.
That's a great map, right?
Awesome corridor.
Yeah, for playing a few of these maps, I just noticed that it's always the same rooms most of the time, except the corridors. Oh yeah, that's the right part.
Uh-oh. He hasn't heard you yet.
Yeah, for some reason, I think the chance of making any sound, like, I just use the chainsaw in the air, but I just don't give a shit. Like, well, this guy's using the chainsaw behind me.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Yeah, if you get to this part with a rocket, you're just fucked. I got lucky that Rashvite just got in front of me, so I don't resurrect anything.
Yeah. At least there was nothing with super high health there.
Yeah, just, you know.
I really don't like Barons and Watchvites. They take forever to
fight.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, you're like, oh yeah, I just killed this Baron! It was resurrected, and you're like, no. Yeah, it sucks.
I had this issue a lot in Heaps of Wood.
Oh.
Just firing my plasma rifle.
Oh, yeah, you played it?
Killing. Yeah, I tried it.
You shouldn't have.
Yeah, I kinda quit after the first map.
You should have played with AOS, because in AOS, even if there's like a lot of enemies the same type, they can fight. It's still hard though, but at least it's less painful.
Yeah. Yeah, didn't you walk on lava without taking a hit there?
I don't know. I think yeah, I didn't.
We were just really unlucky.
Oh, in this room, look! I have 40 shells, 100 bullets, and there's like 9 concubines in this room. I'm just trying to make them in fight, but it's not working at all.
Yeah, that Arachnophone is gonna get owned.
It's not even eating, so I was like, ah, yeah, it's just... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to manage. I don't think I die on this one. Maybe I do, but not right now.
You really don't want to infight, huh?
Yeah, like, oh, come on, just infight leaders. Bit. No.
No. Yeah. Probably best buddies.
And except I can imagine, like, I think I got through this part because I just didn't use that much ammo. If you try to kill everyone, just... And they keep looking the way, fucking fat asses! God damn!
Yeah, well, they are
like,
fat
asses.
Like,
oh yeah, too fast! Nope! No! I'm out of bullets, I have 20 shells, I'm like, oh, yes! Look nice. At this, they actually took care of that? No, it's not balanced.
Yeah, that's a bunch of them.
Yeah, there's even more, and oh, that's a nice exit, just fucked it.
Yeah.
Alright, look at this Chicks Your Choice, and I'm like, yes! Yes!
Okay, where's the door? Oh, there.
Yeah, I was like, what's the door? Yeah, I forgot. That's the door, right. Yeah, skips. Imps! Can actually start having fun again. I don't have much ammo left, but who cares that I can just punch.
Yeah, this is the best way to play Doom anyway.
Yeah. Tyson. No, I'm not Tysoning this because at some point I just... Oh, okay. too much monkey barry for my fist.
Yeah.
I want my fist be covered in fat. I mean, not too much. Yeah, this guy's like... Ah, fuck. I don't know why I'm clicking this guy, because I think it's completely pointless, just like... most room in these levels, but...
Yeah.
I'm thinking they're on my way. Oh yeah, why is this door right next to the key? Makes sense. She's trying to make them fight, but it's not working.
Yeah, the Minecraft really wants to kill you.
I guess, yeah, if you actually attack an enemy once, he will never stop attacking you, except Arthrice.
Yeah.
They never switch enemies. I think they might if you just go out of sight, but... I'm really not sure about that. I think it's something you can activate...
I don't know, idea.
No more Doom don't do it. And exit! Exit signs on some slopes, I don't know why. Bricks! Some randomly there! This room right there doesn't look too...
Maybe they ran out of normal materials for this levels.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, and Arsh right, yeah. I'm still going to get Arsh right. No more shotgun and 60 champion bullets.
Yeah.
Ooh. I don't know how it got here.
What?
Here. Yeah. I was outside, yeah, just a second thing.
Yeah, I guess you. We just timed it just right there, or something. Come on, punch him. There we go.
Yeah, I was waiting for him to finish the attack. Oh boy, first thing I tried was just your fist. It's fun if you have a good room, and this is not a good room at all.
Yeah,
there's nothing to hide behind, that's close enough to.
Yeah. And the walls are weird, like the formation of the walls, so you're flapping into them because they're not just normal walls. Yes!
Nice.
Yeah, I do what I can. So gameplay-wise, I'd say Oblige is pretty good. The Americans just linked me an old version of Oblige, you could say, called Slide. And I didn't try it yet, but he said to me that it was like much worse than this.
Okay.
And back in the time, like people used to generate wads with slide and just put them on Doom World and be like, oh, yeah, that's my new wad. At some point, they all got banned now, hopefully.
They should make a LP generator. Oh, wait, I guess that's what YouTube are using, never mind.
Yep. Come on, the generator, just throw some fuck, some oh god around, and some bad jokes.
Yeah.
Some memes, and yeah. Cut your NP.
Just to read the memory and find out if it loses health or something.
Yeah.
Play a fuck.
You put it on YouTube and bam. Yes.
Rated 5.
That's actually a good idea. Try that. Not, I don't know. So yeah, again, I'm talking about Oblige. Like, the map's not bad if you use like sane settings, like not lot of enemies, scarce ammo. Like,
yeah.
But
or like heaps of everything.
Yeah. I mean, if you can, I guess you can try and make some 10 map. Like if you want like maps with just fighting certain type of enemies and stand of weapons, you can have these maps put away. But settings are not bad. If set up right, you can have something good, but again, I think the same problem is with like the random map under for Rise of the Triad, it's got like one rot. Am I right?
Yeah.
Sometimes you get the same rooms, like, so that room was the last room of the first level in this video. We'll see it again so I can see it again. I saw it like at least 10, 15 times already.
Reminds me of Diablo 2.
Oh, yeah, you see, I was the same rooms and stuff.
Yeah.
But in Diablo 2, it's a little better made.
Yeah.
I mean,
actually got money for that.
It's not specific rooms, you can have room expanding. Here, I think, except a few certain areas, it's just the same rooms all over again. And rooms inside rooms and stuff. It's still pretty decent. And some people in the new forums. Yeah. Ouch. People in the new forums thought of making a roguelike with that. Which is actually an idea. So, the trials are kinda dead now, but a guy started making some other, like dungeon generator and try to make something, but the project just stopped, which is pretty sad. Because it's a good idea.
Yeah.
And again, just come on, just fucking shoot. Thank you. Yes.
That took forever.
Yeah. Sometimes I just want to play on fast, so they just keep shooting all the time.
Yeah, I wouldn't play Berserk Fist with fast though.
Why? Tanks and fast.
It's pretty painful.
Now, by the way, if you know, Tizen is like a way to play. I mean, there's like categories for speedrun and stuff, like UV max, which is ultra balance on with 100% on everything. Like UV fast, which is the same but playing on fast dash fast one because I'm really fast and stuff like that. And Tizen is just no, not using anything but the fist and the pistol.
Yeah, you can also use the chainsaw. Everything that you can access from number 1 and 2. Yeah.
Okay.
Numbers 1 and 2 is what you can use.
And so currently we did the middle of map 10 for a challenge for the excursion station, which is not dead.
Yeah, and I absolutely crushed the world record somehow.
Yeah, I don't know why. Maybe the guys didn't try a lot.
Yeah, I have no idea. I mean, it's Doom. They have fucking speedrun to death.
By
so.
The way, like, yes! Oh, so much enemies, so few ammo.
I'm out of ammo. No, you actually picked up a launch shell before, right?
No, Rocket don't sure have no ammo for it since I used it on the Ashrai last.
No, I said you were out of ammo now, but I remember you picked up a cell.
Yes, a few cells, yeah. But I'm going to use them like for Ashrai and shit.
Yeah. Hey, Hitler.
Yeah, Hitler's. Why not?
Sure, why not?
Alright, Ashrai, what's up? Well, yeah, I was thinking of Tizen. Yeah, the guy who made the record on your map is called Zitbono. He made like 2/3 of the record from Doom maps and like finale.
Yeah,
he's from the time.
Yeah, he did. What was it? The map with the cyber demon.
Yeah, first thing. He Tizen E2M8.
Yeah, there's no invulnerability.
40 fucking minutes of him fisting a cyber demon.
There's only rockets on that map, pretty much, so you have no berserk fist and you have no invulnerability or anything. So it's gonna take forever to actually kill it.
Even if you are invulnerable, it just push you away.
Yeah.
Oh, and this room really sucks with the lava pit. Like, the room I had in Ips.1, like, with lava inside and very few rooms besides, and I just die right at the exit. Like, I'm going to, just have some revenge. And through like well, to exit. Tough. Come on. Yes, yeah, so exit is this right square. Out. Right there. Like
you got a bit too greedy with the ammo there.
Yeah. And now for part 2. Time for playing the same thing again with Aeon.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Actually there's like a fix for it recently, you can choose your class when you start the game.
Okay. That's better than having to scroll through there.
And I was like, yeah, let's take a class. Actually, it was not too bad. Like, so Arcanum 1, I think. I was like, tell me if I have a good HD. I'm like, yes, that's excellent 2 HD, which is not too bad. Like this one.
Yeah.
Most of the other HDs are just looks like shit.
Yeah.
Especially the orange one. And this class is very abused. Like, overall, like, you start with a Thunderbolt item, and you use it for like 2 minutes. Everything.
Damn.
On site, just die for lightning. It's really helpful. And this rocket now is from pressing a monkey, so it's like very tough.
Yeah, that's that.
Oh hey, some. But it dies to lightning anyway. And yet, the weapon, your melee weapon is like the Necromancer XN2 melee weapon.
Oh yeah.
And the secondary fire of it actually drains. You get health back. That's a supreme fire, but at some point I'm using the secondary one and you get health back by hitting an easy melee.
Okay.
Which is going to help me a lot because there's no ammo on these maps as well and no weapons. That's for instance, no weapons at all. So it's not having ammo, it's not having weapons. Because you know, it's drop ammo, so.
I think you have that Thunderbolt.
Yeah, Thunderbolt just freeze through the first level. Fucking lost those replacements.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like dying very hard here, like damn.
coming out.
You have so much health, but you lose it so damn fast too.
Yeah, that's the thing where, like, you think you're invincible because all enemies drop health, so you're like, oh, I'm throwing in your corpse and then you're dying. But you can die like half a second to a few enemies.
Huh. So, yeah.
Now, we were talking about something else before we started. I forgot already, was it like Tyson, like...
Perhaps? Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, so like, we like this crazy guy who just fisted us around for like 40 minutes.
Yeah.
But the worst part is not just doing it, it's... It didn't take one try. So that's...
It's so annoying to fight cyberdemons. If you fist them in big open areas too, because they will just push away. If you can save at the wall and like rub up behind them,
that means
you're invincible. Yeah, of course you need to be invincible for that too.
In 2M8, you're not invincible at all, you're just dodgers.
That too.
Oh, I'm actually up here, I got that pistol. Yes.
Nice. They're usually pretty generous about the invulnerability on later Doom 2 maps.
Yeah, actually, yeah, but on Doom 1... I mean, Doom 1's not hard, actually, so that's why there's not much...
Yeah.
There's a lot of, like, shadow power-ups, a lot of soul spheres.
Yeah.
But no witches.
I think there are a few maps that no one has completed on UV Tyson, though.
Really?
Yeah. I don't remember which ones there are, but...
So, UV Tyson is not, it's not like max, you can just keep step, right?
No, it's max.
Oh, it's max.
Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. You need to kill everything.
Okay, yeah, there's not two categories, like one for max and one for not max. I mean, yeah, not max would be...
I guess there might be, I only bother about the one where you kill everything.
But this guy is not moving. I think it's like, I put two guys that resurrect enemies and he's stuck resurrecting his demon. And he's like an Archrive replacement. No, not an Archrive, but a Baron. I'm not sure, I'm confused.
What the hell is that?
These guys are annoying as fuck. Yeah, Rene Grampage thing. And so, like, Egyptian enemies are like from like Zoom boss.
At least I remember that guy.
So, here I still didn't realize that my second fire of this weapon just gave me health back, so I'm still using the primary one. But at some point, I'd be like, oh yeah, that's right.
So is there any reason to use the primary fire? Does it deal more damage or something?
I guess it does more damage, but. And it has more range. Pause.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just like, oh hey, guy, just move. Hello? Can you do that? And secondly, for your this weapon just explodes everywhere. I was killing myself. Alright, level 1 done again.
Hey.
And I wasn't this level, I was talking about the exit. That's the next one. But this room again, yeah, the one with the pit in the middle and stuff on the sides. Just, that was the same one.
Yeah.
So this map actually get a freeze weapon, which is good, but ammo. Yeah. Oh yeah, actually figure out now that I can drain elf to like up to 250, which is quite awesome.
Yeah, that's nice.
Especially since these maps are so fucking elf and ammo, so I can use it for I can get.
Yeah.
And so you know the Razotroid guy, the black like guards, I forgot the name, I don't think there's a... I forgot the names. For some reason they use like unreal tournament bioweapons.
Okay.
And why? That makes no sense.
I don't know why anyone would use that.
I mean, that's why the enemies use it. And you can duel with them. I mean, it happened like in the deep video, I think. Duel with like pure guns. Like, yeah, pure guns! What?
No.
You don't deal with your guns, you just don't use them.
Yeah.
So yeah, this room is really bad because, oh yeah.
Fucking
dogs! Dogs from Quake have like 10 times Fs I should have.
Yeah.
Jump around. Yeah, I'm playing very badly here, I'm like, oh wait. Well,
you're getting your ass kicked.
Yeah. I'm really buzzing to dodge stuff, so. And they are. What? And the fucking dogs resurrect. They just revive randomly. So
damn.
That means that was the same one I killed earlier. And he got came back.
Can't you permanently kill them somehow?
Yeah, if I freeze them. Alright, okay. Burn them, I guess. Like special death. You know, I'm not sure if it's a wolf of explosions, just like, you know, it quakes the zombies. So time for this room freaking home again.
Now, yeah.
Like, I did a few tests run of this to see if actually I could actually play it. And this room just the only part that's kinda out because yeah, there's so much like Nazis on the side and scan weapons.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Some sort.
It's very random again because Nazis sometimes are very weak and they do no damage to you sometimes.
Yeah.
Like shotgun
guns,
they do like one over damage a hit.
Yeah, these guys seem to have sick hit scan weapons.
Yeah. Yeah, just picking up enemies with my freeze gun here because
the angle of the weapon seems a bit strange. It's pointing upwards so much.
Yeah, but this freeze weapon is one of the best one actually.
Yeah.
A few freeze weapons that really suck. Oh,
watch out!
Yeah, can aim for shit. And I changed the music pad there. I'm using actually another pad made by the Hayot guy. Except this time it's only MIDI and it's a random music pack.
Oh.
So now you have everything on them, the maps, the enemies, the weapons, the power-ups, the music, the textures, because this, you know, this thing has random textures. They don't change, but it's not like the team of the random map jungle show. So everything is random.
Yeah.
Commentary is random too.
Yeah, it's very random. Let's talk about something.
Yeah, that's okay, but Black Ops, so still no patch coming?
I don't know. Hope they patch it so we can actually play it.
I mean, Doom is working
fine.
Well,
I don't mean you because you don't want to.
I want to pay 60 euros for that.
Nobody wants to. I got it pretty cheap.
Oh, you got it cheap? How did you do that? I mean,
yeah, I stayed far away from Steam.
Yeah.
And, yeah. I found a store and a coupon, so...
Okay, yeah, cool. I guess that makes sense.
Yeah. I mean, the prices on those games are so fucking retarded. They never lower them, man, either.
Yeah, that's Activision for you, because Steam, yeah, also game for some price, so, yeah.
And Steam fucking Europe over all the time.
Oh, yeah. I remember, like, two years ago, or maybe three, I think it's two years ago, before they made the change, like to euros, like you could buy in dollars.
Yeah.
And the Christmas sale for two years ago in dollars was like yes. Game like half price, and then you could buy in dollar, and by the time the euros was so fucking high.
Yeah.
It was even 50% less again on the price, so you would pay like nothing. Great. But then the major chance we always like $1 I got equal 1 euro, yes. It makes sense.
That's great.
Now I guess I got fucked up by the publishers, we're like, no, we have to do that or else you got a lawsuit or something. For American laws or something like that. I don't know, that's our reason.
Yeah.
They didn't do that to fuck up on people just because they had to make any.
There was one site though that people were buying Black Ops from and that was from the US, so it wasn't dollars.
Oh, just one sec, this enemy, it's a trap from Rise of the Triad. I love this enemy, just makes no sense. Why am I putting a trap that's working towards me? This is
awesome.
Not making any sense.
But yeah, and I tried to buy from that, and then it was like taxes on taxes on taxes. On...
Oh, yeah.
So I saved like 20 kroner from buying that, which is like $2, so I just...
How much is a kroner compared to euros?
I don't know really.
It when the dollar was strong, it was like 10, but now it's more like.
You're not using this money anymore, right?
We are. Right? We don't have euros.
Oh, you, oh, okay. I don't know. Oh yeah, right. You should have something euros. Yes. Yeah. Okay.
People didn't want to switch, I guess. They wanted to have it a bit more annoying when going out.
Then you have to check the currency and stuff, and it's burning.
Yeah.
Oh, and this map actually kind of kind because you get the red key just from near the red door. You don't have to backtrack. Oh, and this trap guy sometimes doesn't die. Like, this freeze weapons kill stuff in like 3 hits, and this guy just nope. Dying like that. I think he's supposed to be a Baron.
It's one ugly Baron.
Yeah. And the shotgun I have right there, it's like two different fire, but you can't really see that at all. Because like...
Yeah, so what's the difference of
like, one is more focused and one does more damage, but it's like very spoiler.
Okay. So, kinda like Doom shotguns.
You could say so, but it's two double shotguns. This one was talking about, like, the exit in the middle and on the sides, like, holes and boxes are on. This one I've seen 15 times. Keep seeing it all the time. Again and again.
Yeah. So are there, like, unarmed civilians running around?
Iron actually spawns the same place, like, elf kits and ammo. Sometimes spawns other stuff, like civilians. For different games like Blood, Thrive, Half-Life, I don't know why Blood. And what? Oh yeah, Zendanelix knife!
Nice.
And
can you do any combos with it though? Or is it just holding down the button?
Yeah, I'm just holding down the button like that. And second if I just dot the blocking thing. And it's not really working, so like this just
yeah, it seems a bit simplified.
Yeah, I guess. And what was I saying? Yeah, just running spawning stuff, and they spawn on top of elf kit and stuff. So I don't have, and they just give you more elf, you can kill them and drop like half and four.
Alright.
And the thing, something else can spawn too, and these little, very annoying spiders. Like, if you look at the Ips.wat video, it starts, there's like 10 spiders on the starting room because of this, so much power of this.
Yeah, there's so much health, so.
And it's very gay, like, 10 little spiders attack you for like 5 points of damage and it's so fucking annoying. Like, come on, shut up! So you hit them and they just jump around.
So what, I've been wondering this for a bit now, what was that chicken you have in your inventory, dude?
Actually, our class starts with that. And that's a mechanic that retarded some enemies, like mage enemies. This one I don't think so, but some mage enemies can transform you into a chicken.
Oh.
And you have like 100 health and you can attack and you lose all your armor. And if you don't use this power up, you stay for a chicken for like 1 minute or something.
Okay.
And you have to use it to go out. So I guess you could use it before you transform, but there's no way to know you're going to be transformed. I don't know which enemies does it, when they do it.
It's kind of hard to get a grip on what.
Oh, and I died to a nightmare. You remember these guys in TNT? These annoying stealth imps?
Imps, yeah. No such as red
balls. Except you cannot attack me with like claws. I got killed by one of these. This is the worst day of my life. Yeah, I'm very angry. I'm like, ah. Rosa.
Kill Nazis.
Yes. No, well, yeah. Nightmares in Eld are extremely annoying because they spawn more than you would like and they just keep being around and blocking your way and you're like, oh, where is he? Come on.
Yeah.
At least in TNT you see like two times and... not big room, so it's kind of easy to find them.
And they can be a lot stronger in this too.
On that room I got hit for a lot when I entered it and that's Duke Nukem flying guy that exploded on my face. And I didn't even notice him. I thought that was the mage guy here, but
that's what
like
I thought.
Him. From,
I was like, damn, does that much damage with a rapid fire?
Yeah. And that's actually a cool enemy. I wish it dropped like a weapon I could use, but no.
Yeah, get some magic.
Yeah, I've got no weapons to show in this video, which is kinda sad. Like, if that would be like a shit ton of weapons, like you drop pretty much everything because there's so much Ashra enemies that drops weapons. And Baron's enemies, too.
Nice job.
Oh yeah, these Terran Dutons are so dumb. You can destroy them, so... Here, I'm just looking for the nightmare that killed me last time. I can hear him. I know he's there, but... I can't find him. It's okay. And I know he's there! And he's fighting with the flying guy.
Look. Where the hell is he?
Yeah, he's trying to fight with the flying guy, so I'm just like, oh, let's just take this guy instead. And... Yeah.
Oh, there.
And he won! Kill a flying enemy and it's still there. And it's still not dead. Yeah, I'm still, her enemy is still blocking my way back, so I'm like, what? What is he?
Oh! Must have spawned something hard.
I don't know, but. Now he's dead, finally. Yeah, for shitty enemies.
Yeah.
And actually,
almost hard to tell if he died.
Yes! Very good. There's actually a pretty good weapon in AOD.
Okay.
Just good damage over time.
It was a fun weapon in Doom, but...
Blood.
I mean, Blood.
Yeah. Oh, it's a good weapon. I like it. And in Bronze enemies... It's cool.
Yes.
Burning enemies in AOD, I remember an enemy was in previous version. I don't think it got removed. I think it's just much, much more rare now. Like, extremely rare. I didn't see it once in the new version yet. It's like the Phoenix. Okay. You replace like Pain Elementals, I think, or just Keiko Demons, I'm not sure. And it's an enemy that keeps resurrecting, never dies.
Wow.
And it's an enemy too, when you cross to him, he just kills you in one hit. Like, oh yeah, Phoenix, oh. Boom!
Like, so you keep shooting him until you run out of ammo, and then you get
Yeah, and he revives anyway, and you just die. I remember like seeing him like a lot on like playing when I'm playing out of like Aerovid maps and stuff. I would see a Phoenix very often, and very often I was like, oh fuck this. You have to ignore him, and then bam, he come back on your ass and explode on your face, and you die in one hit. Ah, fucking dogs. These dogs.
Yeah, using the flare gun didn't seem to work.
And the lava is just killing me again here, just... damn.
Yeah.
Oh well. And this guy is the weakest enemy out of AOD. I mean, they just don't have range attacks, they're slow. They don't bounce on anything.
Yeah.
Oh, and I love seeing like puzzles for enemies. I don't know why. For some reason, this like cargo was much more resilient than I thought.
Yeah.
Oh, and this guy! The guy was like, yes, he's throwing axes, just like, you know, the Exxon weapon, I think.
Yeah.
I like it. And he, I was like, yeah, he's going to drop it, he's going to drop it, come on. And he did.
Hey!
Nothing.
No, you got some health.
Yeah, like 10 health, whatever. Oh boy, hey, God. Thank you so much.
Yes.
And AOD, I think AOD 2, it's like pretty big. Let me check kinda fast.
Oh god, side. Get back.
Oh, you suck. We could check this anyway. AOD.pk3 is like 340 megabytes. That's for Doom 1, that's huge. There's so much stuff pumping there, like sounds, models, and I don't know, whatever, sprites.
Goddamn newspaper salesman.
Oh, hello, Scriven, use my newspaper. Electrics got ring at your doors just to sell them newspapers?
No. It was my phone. Or not my
phone. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, right.
The house phone.
Yeah, okay. In France, I do this more for like. That's an Ashfire and your replacement, like this. You call this already?
Naga
or Lamia, like enemy. I think this sprite is from Might and Magic game.
Yeah.
But yeah, it died because of Monkey Bite behind it, firing. He's really, really good.
Monkey Bite.
Good boy. So yeah, like I said, when you weren't there, like the game is like 330 megabytes. And it takes like 20 seconds or 25 seconds to load for me. I started. Oh, it's fucking easy for a fucking Doom mod. But also stuff that got crammed on it for so much different games and stuff, it's still pretty amazing.
Yeah.
There's a lot of weapons I've still never seen because a lot of weapons you can't cheat them, you can't get them on like weapon spawns, you have to drop them on the bosses or Ashrise.
Oh. Oh, just the trap.
Yeah. You don't got me.
Oh, it's a mean cyber demon.
Oh, here I'm like, oh god, this is a room full of monkey bite, and at some point I'm going to use my fucking double damage. Yes, I did. And I'm very happy I found this crossbow there, because that's actually got ammo for it. And this weapon drop of Cyberdemon like enemy, which is actually pretty good. So the only fear of that is very good, and you can die from it, which is very good. Weapons that doesn't kill you are good weapons. Anything that I can, I want weapons that don't kill me. And here is the point where I'm going to use the ID clip, I think, because I'm going to fall into these pits and they're too tall for me to get out of. Yeah, here, I'm like, oh, I want to get this ammo, and like, oh no, you're kidding me. And while I'm trying to remove the ID clip, I just type the ammo shit, and like, oh, what did I do? Oh well.
Oh boy.
Too bad.
You're cheating so much. You have to redo this now.
Yeah. Sure. Like, oh, what could you use? I still use this one. Why not?
Yeah, it seems good.
Yeah, this weapon is not bad if you actually have ammo for it. Oh, so this rocket launcher, as always, I really like it. I mean, it's pretty powerful. It is powerful.
Yeah, fast.
And I fell again into the pit. Like, ah! Gonna fire up. So when you shit, you actually only get weapons you can get from weapon spawns, I believe.
Okay.
So every other weapon has like a flag on them that says no cheating, so you don't get them by tapping cards or give all console. Oh, by using the cheat, I got one item of each two, and so I'm just using like some items. I don't even know what they do. Like Stone of Temperance. I don't know what this is.
Just quickening, I guess you shoot faster?
Quickening, yeah, quickening, I'm going to use it soon. And yeah, it makes you shoot very fast. Oh, this weapon is like erotic bars for. And it's actually much better than in an erotic scenario.
Alright.
This one is like the Half-Life, you know, Gus gun.
Yeah, sounds like it.
Oh, dual fucking frost thing! And I'm like, no, I'm not using this weapon, it's sad. Even dual.
What the hell?
Yeah, I'm using the cooking thing, they are running like very fast and stuff.
Yeah.
Serpent staff, pretty good. I mean, not very powerful. Oh, BFG Marine, you killed me once, I'm like, fuck, no.
Damn.
So I'm like, oh, I need something more powerful. Oh, he's already dead somehow, whatever. He got inside. I'm just looking at all these items, what they do.
Yeah.
Alright, invisibility, sure. Drain. Drain is pretty awesome because you can keep attacking enemies in melee and never die.
Yeah. So it's fear, away from you.
If you don't take a fear, makes enemies like, they cannot run away for you actually, as they attack you much less. It's a very pretty good power up, better than you might think. I mean, this probe's not good. Yeah, if you play on high density wise, like you know, I run it out with each dot wild, you find a lot of probes.
Yeah. Ouch.
I almost killed myself here. And I'm just stopping time, whatever.
Kill that furry. Rain of bullets around her.
Yes. Oh, this guy, like, what the fuck is this? I'm just throwing something else just to look at him again. Like... Zombie!
What? He looks so awkward.
Yeah, he looks weird. I don't know where he's coming from. Maybe he's coming from Freedom. I don't know. It's... I have no clue where he's coming from. Oh, and school majors from the Exemptures. It's a freaking annoying table around and stuff.
Yeah.
All three of them are firepower in the Exemptures, so it's not a problem. So we're getting to the end here, at least.
Yeah.
I think something bad might happen to me. No, I'm not dying again.
At least you got an awesome lightning gun.
Yeah, I do. Oh, here I'm using all my power-ups, like, oh fuck, let me think. And then here I have lightning again, and I've got the Ice Shield protects you, like, you take like very few damage, and enemies attack you just get frozen.
Oh, that's nice.
But yeah, I know the fucking cube that throws me that's attacked enemies in front of me. So it's,
okay. Yeah. I thought it was a really annoying enemy or something.
No. It's like, ah, kill everything.
It's like something from a shoot-em-up.
And this time I'm going to exit this goddamn level. Like, yes! I win! Fuck you, game, fuck you, Oblige. I mean, there's still one video coming, so at least one. Maybe I'll do like one normal level to show like what Oblige can do, right?
You're gonna blow yourself up, aren't you?
Actually, no, I think I'm going to just spawn like a few enemies just to make them blow. And why not? Hey, bound. Look at Launcher. Oh, whip.
Whoa.
Dead.
Oh! Good idea.
Yeah, I'm asking myself. Oh, video is going to end, so let's say goodbye before it ends. So, thanks for watching these pile of shit videos, I guess.
Bye bye.
So see you next time, maybe. Who knows?